CD.
One of those?
A year. A year to make them. The guy carrying the flag with the backpack, that didn't take a year to make, though, right? But the guy in Asheville, holy cow. Surfing in the water.
All right, next up, we're getting into Division 4.
brought to you by the Almquist family. Your generous donation. Thank you so much to the Almquist family for being our new board sponsor. Now please say hello to the San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department. They're the Rancho Cucamonga Equestrian Patrol, Unit 417. But the cowgirls are still hanging out. They're going, we're not going to let the San Bernardino County Mounted Sheriff Department come through. There we go.
That was great, ladies. Swing around the rosy.
It's circle time. San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department, Rancho Cucamonga, Equestrian Patrol Unit 417, under the leadership of Captain Donnie Mahoney. The patrol provided more than 1,800 volunteer hours last year by patrolling local trails, local parades, and community events. One patrol horse named Sabrina was blessed by the priest during the local Blessing of the Animals event. The Rancho Cucamonga Equestrian Patrol looks forward to coming each year to the Swallows Parade and wishes everyone a safe day.
Joining us next is Anytime Fitness of San Juan Capistrano with new owners Sandy Ford and Margie Sinner. Anytime Fitness San Juan Capistrano is a boutique gym.
Oh, hey,
look at that. This is strong man. You get your own key, which allows 24 access. They want to encourage health and fitness 24 hours a day in San Juan. So come join the Purple Fever. Anytime Fitness, San Juan Capistrano. All right. Yeah, he is. He's the strong man of the day. It's the purple hair that does it.
You can lift up your weights.
So that should give you a key to the place. Now, do you like have bedrooms and kitchens?